This is history in the making.
Last Saturday, Harvard and Howard Universities met in Cambridge for their first football matchup ever. The game filled more seats than usual.
I do not come to every Harvard football game.
I went to Harvard-Yale last year, and that was the only football game I went to.
For many students, this game is about much more than bragging rights. It's about two historic schools coming together and celebrating their culture.
The most important thing about this game, I would have to say, definitely has to do with the culture.
The band goes all out. The cheerleaders go all out. We have the Bisonettes at Howard, and it's a huge culture. We have songs, we have chants.
Many hope this event will build solidarity between the two universities.
It's definitely forged connections between Harvard and Howard students that I don't think were there before, so it's been really exciting for everyone.
Well, I think it's so important that students from each school meet each other because we're two schools that really have a mission for the world.
This won't be the last time the two schools face off. Harvard will travel to Howard for another game in 2021, while the Bison will return to Harvard Stadium the following year. From Cambridge, Natalie Clydesdale, WEBN Sports.